Hallo en welkom bij deze video van Dutch for All. Welcome! This video is going to be about fruit. Fruit in Dutch. So let's get started. Wat heb je nodig? So what do you need? You will need a pen. Een pen. Een notebook. Een schrift. And your attention. Je aandacht. This is de aardbei. De aardbei. A strawberry. This is de kers. De kers. A cherry. This is de blauwe bes. De blauwe bes. Which means the blueberry. The blueberry. This is de meloen. De meloen. Which is a melon. This is de watermeloen. Watermeloen. Which is a watermelon. De ananas. De ananas. This is a pineapple. De kiwi. Which is a kiwi. De mango. De mango. Which is a mango. De framboos. De framboos. Which is a raspberry. De bramen. De bramen. Which are regular berries. I think they're called forest berries. Maybe you can let me know in the comments. De granaatappel. De granaatappel. Which is a pomegranate. De banaan. De banaan. Which is a banana. De appel. De appel. Which is an apple. De sinaasappel. De sinaasappel. As you can see, the word apple is also hidden in this word. And the sinaasappel is an orange. De peer. Peer. And the peer is a pear. De citroen. De citroen. Is a lemon. De limoen. Limoen. Is a lime. De druiven. Druiven. Are grapes. Alright, these were the words for today. Thank you for watching. And to support Dutch for All, please give a like. Have a good day. Doei doei.